Hi, this video will help you to practice jingle bells. All of the notes are on the top hand, including B, A, G, C, and D with the thumb lifted. The left hand is on top, the right hand is on the bottom. Keep these fingers away from the holes so they don't get in the way. Remember to play this one as it's written, not as you think it should go. I don't have a recording for this one, so we'll use the metronome to help us keep tempo. 8 clicks to get us started. Here we go. 5, 6, ready. I hope you have fun playing that one, and I hope the video helps.